Today, we're going to take a look at FCP Audio, a royalty-free music plugin designed specifically for Final Cut Pro. I know what you're thinking. Great, another royalty-free music service. But this one's a little bit different. Stay tuned to find out how FCP Audio is different, a complete tutorial on how you use this plugin, and a discount code you can use on any purchases. FCP Audio is a plugin designed specifically for Final Cut Pro. Instead of single music tracks or songs, what you get from FCP Audio is a fully customizable, royalty-free sound stack. Each sound stack comes with three music tracks, and each track has a short, medium, and a long version for use in different length projects. Pretty standard stuff for paid, royalty-free music, but here's what makes FCP Audio different. First of all, since it's designed specifically for Final Cut Pro, the installation couldn't be any simpler. All you have to do after downloading is unzip the file and click on the installer. The music tracks will become immediately available in Final Cut Pro in the audio sidebar. The second feature that makes FCP Audio stand out above the rest is each track is split up into individual elements. First, it's split up so each part of the audio track comes as its own separate clip. These separate clips are then split up into individual parts for each instrument or vocal track. This gives you complete control over the audio track, allowing you to adjust the length of your audio, the volume of each specific instrument, or even removing specific parts or instruments altogether to best suit your video. Let's take a closer look at building an audio track using one of FCP Audio's sound stacks. To install a sound stack, after downloading, unzip the file by double-clicking on it. Next, click on the installer, and depending on your security settings, you may have to enter your login and password. That's all you need to do. The sound stack is now available for use in Final Cut Pro. To start building your custom audio track, open the audio sidebar in the browser and select your downloaded sound stack. At the top of your list, you'll see a click track for your song. This isn't necessary, but can be useful if you want to cut your video to the beat of your song, so let's add it to our timeline and disable it by pressing V. Next, each part of the song is divided into loops, and each element in a loop is meant to be stacked on top of each other. For example, first let's add the drum clip from loop A. As you can see by the waveform, not much going on here. Next, let's add the piano clips from loop A directly below the drum track and have a listen. Now, let's add the guitar parts and vocals from loop A directly below. Next, let's add all the elements from loop B to the end of our timeline. Notice how smoothly loop A flows into loop B. Keep going with loop C after, and so on, until you have a full track. Now, this next part is what makes FCP Audio different. To make a song longer, you can repeat a certain loop. To make it shorter, you can remove a loop. If you want a certain instrument, like the guitar, louder, you can just turn up that clip. Or if, say, you didn't like how the drums sound in this track, you can completely remove them. By splitting up each track into individual clips, FCP Audio gives you complete control over your audio track to make it best suit your video. And finally, if you want to cut your video to the music beat, simply line up the cuts with waveform peaks in the click track. Head over to FCP Audio's website, linked in the video description, to download a free demo track to try it out. If you are interested in sound stacks and decide to purchase one or a few, use the discount code LPTGuy15 at checkout for 15% off your purchases. This is an affiliate code, so I will receive a small percentage of the purchase price at no extra cost to you. Each sound stack purchase from FCP Audio comes with a lifetime royalty-free license, so you can use it as many times as you want. Try it out and let me know what you think in the comments below. I think sound stacks are an awesome concept with tons of potential uses, but I want to know what you guys think. And if you do decide to make any purchases from FCP Audio, I would really appreciate if you use the affiliate link in the comments to help support this channel. Thanks for watching. I'll see you back here next week.